Good afternoon, M2200. Please introduce yourself.
Good afternoon, sir. My name is Franchise Corel. I'm 45 years old. I am a solo parent with two kids. My firstborn is 23 years old and the youngest one is 3 years old. I finished 3 years in college, Bachelor of Secondary Education. My previous job is a factory worker in Taiwan for 12 years. So I can speak and understand Chinese a little. Right now, I am working as a helper and I am taking care of a 5-year-old kids, and my duties are assisting and helping her doing her homework and other school activities. And my other skills are cooking, cleaning, and marketing.
Okay, are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No, sir.
Are you willing to accept the holiday setup by your employer and willing to work on Sunday?
Yes, sir.
Do you eat pork?
Yes, sir.
Can you handle pork?
Yes, sir.
Allergic to any kind of food, drugs, or detergent?
No, sir.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes, sir.
Are you willing to take care of disabled elderly, help them to take a bath, change diaper, to go to toilet, and accompany to hospital?
Yes, sir.
Are you willing to share job with other helpers?
Yes, sir.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with camera recording system?
Yes, sir.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes, sir.
Are you prepared to eat the food that your employer provides?
Yes, sir.
Are you prepared to work for a family with more than 6 members and share a room with them?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what is your message to your future employer?
To my future employer in Hong Kong, if you will choose me as a assured domestic helper, I will promise to do my job and follow your rules and regulations. Thank you and God bless.
Okay, thank you.